happy 50th birthday, Abbeys. I'm here today to celebrate the release of my novel, The Place on Dalhousie, which is about community and family and two women living in a house that they refuse to move out of and the people that come into that world and around that world. So I hope you enjoy.